Ja.
Ze kind van een snoepje zetten, hè?
Ze doen, maar ze zit nou achter jou aan, ga je.
Heeft ze?
Ja.
Dus ik nu lopen, gaan ze weer
uit? Ik denk zo, ja. Ze gaan.
They are three, no, four different mothers or different types of mothers. Today is Mother's Day and I quickly wanna run through all of the different type of mama bears that there are. In my life at least, the 32 years that I've been on this earth. So number one is your mother, your biological mother. So she's the OG, she's the person that gave birth to you. And she nurtured and loved you and raised you up to a point. And then you leave home. And then you lucky enough to marry into a family where your mother-in-law loves you like a son. And you like a lover, like your own mother. So that's the second type of mama bear that you get. Or that I've had in, or that I've got in my life. Mama bear, number two, you know who you are. Appreciate, and I want to send some love to you as well. Mama bear number three is another woman, female figure in your life that is not necessarily your mother or mother-in-law, but she's an aunt or an auntie or someone that comes into your life that also very nurturing, she cares and she loves you like your own son or like her own son. And that someone is someone that I'll tag in this video as well. Then you get the fourth type of mama bear. And that type of mama bear is an older sibling, an older sister that cares for her sibling just like she's the mama bear. And there's one example over there. Laura and Danielle, you guys know, when you don't answer a phone call soon or quick enough, that mama bear over there is going to freak out. So even before we had Isla, she was already like that, Sune. So that's a special type of mama bear. That's a bonus type of mama bear, I'd say. Then your older sister as well, looking out for you at school, just taking care. So those are the four type of mama bears that I've got in my life, and I wanna send them some love. Send them some love today on this Mother's Day. Oh, look at that mama bear over there. Feel free to tag your mama bear that you wanna send out some love today.